Hello guys, how are you doing today? My name is Danny and I will show you how you can attach a GoPro in your floating motor without any hole or screws. Okay, so let me show you. This is the glue. Okay, we're gonna use some PVC. And we're gonna need something like this, like all the lowers. Perfect on the full motor shot and it's getting very strong there, so I will show you right now. Show you. One click. That's it. So you can move. This you can put in the bottles if you wanna put any, if you wanna film it under the water. Of course the trolling motor is gonna move if you use, but the thing is about, you know, sometimes I anchor and then you fishing in the back of the boat, so you can do this like this. Camera right here. And actually they can move with the remote control if they want to spin 360 or something like that. I think it's going to be a good shot. Alright, so we have the PVC here. So like I say, you can take it off and put it back. It's perfect. Attach this and the GoPro. Actually, I don't have too much. Actually, I have no more PVC, and this is should be like 90 degrees. Maybe this one long. You can make, you know, any size you want. You want to put the camera right here. So you go like this, and you put a longer PVC here, whatever. Monday we go fishing in my new boat, so that's why I'm doing this setup. It's I need a skiff 16 foot, so, and also I got another idea. This is a spring clamp. I use this in my on the platform. The spring clamp in Home Depot, $7 a click. There you go. I can put anywhere actually. Alright. I'll show you again, that's easy. I did in the 2 minutes.